Hello everyone, this is Hinduja Balasubramanian. Today, I am speaking to you without any restrictions and struggles because of our freedom fighters and also due to the reason of independent India. So, first of all, a very very happy Independence Day to all my brothers and sisters. Okay, this why our freedom fighters struggle for India to get independent from the British. Our ancestors wanted that India should grow up by the own living cells of Indian territory. How can we prepare India for future challenges? Today, if we do not control the poverty and scarcity, our future India will be the most difficult to the living beings. So, may not be suddenly, but we must improve the economical and financial level by increasing the production of goods and services and also the GDP levels and the improvement in technological level, technological field. Besides that, also conserve the agriculture and protect the agricultural fields from the corporate mines, corporate industries and chemical factories, etc. And then educational, technological education, providing good education not only in the schools, colleges and institutions and also among the illiterate peoples. Let them know about the development of digital India. And last thing, development of environment and conservation of forestry. Because our Indian development maybe belongs to the economical and technological development, but our Indian living beings need the beautiful environment to peaceful living. Because everyone should require oxygen to breathe, water to drink, food to eat and air from trees to feel the love of our country. So, the above tips can lead the India to face the future challenges. So, and also we have to follow the laws and amendments and constitutions of the Indian territory, which can lead the India to the development of our country. Thank you. Jai Hind.